It's time now for our pet of the week. Julie Magness from the Siamese Cat Rescue joins us with a furry little adoptable, adorable friend. Tell us a little bit about this cat, Julie.
This is Ruthie, and Ruthie actually came to Siamese Rescue through Forsyth County Animal Control. She had been trapped. She had been out wandering around in the cold. A lot of the kitties we've seen coming in this cold weather have had frostbite on their ears and frostbite on their paws, and people seem to think they can do better outside than they actually can. Ruthie liked the Cub Scouts that were in here earlier, so we know that she's going to be pretty good with kids once she gets to know them. She has this little bobtail here. I don't know if the camera can see this. And the vet has looked at it and said he thinks that it probably came off due to trauma. It wasn't surgically removed by the vet, but she shouldn't have any problems with it.
Aww.
And she talks with it. So she'll kind of do circles around you and wiggle her tail, and it shakes back and forth. So.
And do we have any idea how old she is?
It's very hard to try to estimate a cat's age once they're past that kitten stage. The best we can do is look at teeth. And we think she's probably about 4 years old. She's not an old cat, but she's not a
Well, she is adorable.
Old.
And you said you've only had her for a few days, right?
We've had her just a little over a week.
Okay.
And so she'll be ready to have a new home. People can inquire about her and ask about her now. But she'll be ready to go to a new home here in probably about 2 more weeks.
Okay, great. And you have a lot of cats available, is that right?
We do. At any given time, we have about 130 cats available for adoption. We have cats coming in to fill up the spaces as fast as we have cats going out. So even if you don't see a cat on our website now, there will be more cats always coming in, and our website is va.siameserescue.org.
Okay.
And all the information about adopting cats from us is there.
Okay, and do you have different colors, different, what do they all look like?
Ruthie is probably considered a lilac point. She's got nice pale paws and light coloring. If she were a little bit darker and had dark fur leather, she would be a blue point. The most common that most people are aware of is a seal point. And we have snowshoes, which are mixes. They have white paws and white faces. Just pulled a snowshoe in out of the Holiday Inn Express parking lot recently.
Great. Well, thank you so much for bringing Ruthie in. And there are a lot of cats available. And for more information about how you can adopt any of the animals seen here, go to WXII12.com and click under the Pets page. You can also check out our slideshows of pets waiting to be adopted from local shelters.